Alright, hello everyone. Welcome back to some more Warlock, Master Arcane, and I'd like to know why it keeps making a different save even though I highlight the previous save. It's really kind of annoying. Before I was saving over the original game is just fine. Why it's suddenly gotta keep making a secondary save, I don't know. Ah, there's one. Mustache, but the temple, well, that's nice and all, but where the hell's a holy spot? I've seen zero so far on the map. I told you to click on that, please. Not a lot of damage. He's broken our alliance already. Oh, hey! Yeah. We're making enough, sure. Want a bow and arrow? Here's a bow and arrow. You wanna fight something? I got some guys right over here that you can shoot in the face right now, please.
As you wish.
Yeah, seems mildly effective.
Let's have some veterans.
You do you up there. I'm gonna come down here and take this over.
Rule number 3. Obey. Forgive us.
Been through.
See how you like this?
I'll say there's been some foolish moves, that there's been no hastily violent moves so far against me. If I was the hat, I would keep it that way.
Ah!
Oh, I was about to say, I should make sure I have a boat, and I think they just made one. Yep. Take the first pot shot.
Fire it ready!
If we must.
My lord. For glory and honor!
Nope, not quite enough. Hey, our skeleton warriors just leveled up. Yeah, let's build up that resistance. You're gonna need
someone
it.
Someone in need?
Who's dealing with what up there now?
You wish?
Not getting away from her.
Rangers! Aim! Ready!
Out of there.
Your call?
Someone in need?
Galleon!
The new spell research is complete.
Okay. Clean up the land. Not exactly sure what it does. I should actually do some research into what these spells do. It kind of feels like some of them are a little bit OP at times, but I can't say for sure. I'm gonna summon serpents. Group of settlers out here. Take over trying to put a spot up over here where we had failed to do so last time. So I don't think the seas are gonna get big enough for us to reach over there unless I place something out there. Refuse. He's not being a problem to me yet. But you are being oddly persuasive on starting up fights lately.
Attention!
And things.
Thank you.
no escape for you! Rangers!
Level 3. Let's get you an XP upgrade. I will say though, the hat is acting suspicious. He's kind of lurking around my area a lot. I worry he might be getting ideas. Ideas he should not be chasing after. Right. Bring it on over here. XP. I'm sorry, he's not starting anything with me. I'm not gonna fight him unless he starts something with me. The minute he makes a beef with me is the minute I'll joining you on that fight, but until then, he's too much around me right now for me to just instantly join in on smacking him for no reason. I will say though, I'm moving my units up. For some reason, he seems unwilling to take care of a vampire menace that he has running around up there.
Yes?
Else to.
Your Excellency, someone has humbly requested your aid.
Controls are taking a hot moment. Alright. What seems to be the issue of this town? Food. Ow. Also, the game's chugging a lot. I wonder if there is actually something wrong with my system. Just wipe that away. Let's bring it back up. There. I don't know why my phone is being such a pain about doing its job. What do you want? A wild group of black minotaurs. Oh, it's yellow. Right. Let's help defend him against a...
We have something to discuss, wouldn't you say?
A vampire now. Oh, look at that. He wants to bring the partnership back in there. That's all right, terrain, enchanted weapons. Alright. I do wonder. Starts helping requests in defense against yellow. That might be where we're headed. Oh, shit.
Married men!
No crests to help, okay.
Veterans!
Dwarves!
Just kind of letting them sit there right now because I don't really have a place to send them and I'm waiting for the rest of the group to kind of catch up too. Oh!
To build or to bash!
So that we'll take care of that next time. Oh. It was a summoning circle here, okay. Or a rat den, I guess.
About.
Looking about, I see. And green seems to be on yellow side at the moment. Goes.
The new spell research is complete.
5 billion things on the side here. Okay, new spell. Make barren land. A city wants an update. Needs more mana. Trap farm. And a harbor already. Let's make a mana vault.
I sure want to ask you a question. A small question.
Accept trade. Oh, you want me to fight against green, huh? Well, you are on friendly terms so far. You haven't backstabbed me yet. So, dwarf is. I don't know if I have a hero that would use that. Nope, no I don't. I currently have a sword on hold anyways. Oh, someone else killed the Minotaurs for me.
No escape for you!
As you wish.
Actually, you know what would be more prudent is if I actually send my people through. We'll see if anything shows up next turn. If it doesn't, we'll poke our heads in and see what needs to be shot and get kept away from the portal on the other side.
Clear-eyed and ready.
Spider unit a little bit. Turn of humans and dwarves with a warlock back up over this way.
Yes.
And we're gonna send my skeletons with the healer up this way.
Someone in need.
Fire it ready.
Upgrades, got a market, a mana trap, and a greenery. We are still losing mana right now, though. Need to figure out what's up with that. I'm already supporting my dude. Yeah, let's just sit on this side until they stop sending stuff through the portal. Maybe then I'll actually be able to do something. But if they're gonna just keep saying one thing at a time through that portal, then I'll just keep an eye on it and smack them as they come through. You had water walk. Apparently not. Let's get water walking ready.
Captain.
Where shall we go? Healing to death?
Attention!
Ready to help.
Freaking really? You know what? I can't get anything near there until I get these assholes into this portal. Just official. Nothing over here until I can get to that damn portal right now. Pissing me off.
Aim! Release!
Oh no.
Armor's ready!
A new spell has been researched, my lord.
Okay.
Healing to death? See how you like this?
About. veterans. For glory and honor!
Galleon!
Someone in need?
Really? Okay. Might not last much longer though, if that keeps up. Although I think anyone who doesn't have range is pretty much done being able to touch him. And dodge to main.
First battery, fire.
Your call?
Deliver.
Dwarves! To build or to bash?
Clear-eyed and ready.
One in need.
Let's have some fun.
Check it out. Smack him good. Oh wow, she eliminated them completely. Okay, that'll keep them out of our hair for half a second. That was a little over the top, but okay. A-hole. I guarantee you he killed at least one unit, if not two of those units. Good grief.
No escape for you!
Okay, he killed my normal guys. Okay, that's dealable. I can repair that. I can't get dwarves back. That usually tends to be their number one target, but it seems he failed to grab them this time. Let's go get a replacement unit. You guys seem to be recovering just fine, so we're going to... go ahead and move you up here again.
See how you like this?
Fire is ready!
Yeah, this is not the place for you alone. And with everything else going on out here, we kind of need you back. As much as I don't want to do it. Just finally got in there, but then you got swarmed immediately. So it's like, okay, got to pull back and let everything file in again. I'll probably have to keep my human units around my human cities in order to protect them right now. And she needs to sit on that portal and make sure nothing comes through and stays here.
Yeah.
to help.
I'm just up here to make sure there's no more green. And we've hit the northern border. So now everything is to our east and our west on the map. Why does he have this unit just circling around in my stuff? Why don't you send them to go do something? Same with your little imps there. Money maker. Anything that you can make me some more money. Oh gosh. Just make more of those. Sink it.
Healing to death?
Captain, fire is ready.
hammers ready!
I need you to get over here. Or send the warriors over.
Rangers!
I want you right there in case anything else comes through that dang portal.
Battery, fire!
Huh?
Hover!
Finish him. Get going here pretty soon. Our fortnight is almost up. I'm trying to see here anything else I want to try and make over here. Weird, I only have a map trap up, but it's like the only thing they want me to have. I could have sworn. Oh, that's when I have a library. Maybe I have to build a library first and then it'll let me do other things. That's one district, Wizard's Guild. You can now build a wizard. Bangling for a piece of yellow. Get sunk.
Where shall we go?
attention!
Alright. Yeah, I think we've been at it enough for tonight. There we go. I'm gonna save here. See, now it's saved properly, I don't know. Anyway. That's going to be it for tonight. Hope you all enjoyed. Do leave comments down below if you're enjoying this run through so far. I am thinking of the next one being a turn up on difficulty, just to try it out for the first time and see how it goes. But I'm also contemplating trying the Armageddon rules set to see how battling the Dreamers in the final big bad of the original Warlock goes. That'll be for later on down the road, as long as people are interested. Thanks again for watching, and I will see you all next time. Have a good night, and stay safe. And a happy new year coming up here pretty soon.